On April 4th, 2014, the Honors College hosted an award ceremony for the French consulate. They honored 8 World War II veterans, awarding them France's highest distinction, the Knight Medal of the French Legion of Honor.
We have to care the memory of the war and the memory of what the veteran did. I wanted to underline the result of the American intervention at the end of the war, the liberation of Europe, the liberation of France, but also the rebuild Europe.
Local artist and professor John Bailey introduced Honors College France Study Abroad students to World War II veterans to provide first-hand historical perspectives and motivate intergenerational dialogue.
This was an incredible opportunity for the students to hear an account of World War II firsthand, but also that opportunity is also a great responsibility, because the liberty that we have, the way that we live our lives, is a result of the sacrifices that those veterans made.
We're able to have a one-on-one experience with the students, and I was gratified to know that several of them had made the trip to France, and that I was happy to know how much they knew about it. In fact, I learned a lot.
I want to thank again the Honors College, and I want to thank again Professor Bailey. It was so great to have the gathering between the young people, the students, and our veterans and the family. Now, it was a very good moment. Thanks a lot.
For more information on this event and those we have in store, visit the Honors College in person in DM or online at the link below.